Right, good morning. Start. Trying to get everything sorted first. Pull them out the side. Right. Sorry about the area. Yeah, same as last time. One thing's new since I've been. It's been destroyed. Needs to be a sign. All destroyed. That's a first. That's a bit strength for that. I'm gonna head straight down. That's where I've been digging for roots earlier. There was a stick, but that seems to have gone. Starting to green up in here. Just had a little click to the side. I'm pulling. Hopefully I've perfected it right to here. Morning, Heather. About this is new. Oh, quad compass. New fire. That's all new. Two massive ones that they're not a circle up. A massive circle over there. Few knocks, possibly, not sure. Right, let's see the weight on this one. Oh. Yeah, shit. That's quite heavy. That one there's quite heavy. And it took two people. Can he strong block his book? It's Sorry about language. That's not that bad. Still two people. They moved and put here. If you have a look, there used to be one there. That one's heavy. It's been cleared as well. Probably a week, I would say. That's quite weird. Do get campers in this sort of area. Just having a quick gander about. Massive X. Trying to figure where all these come from. I figured a couple, but not all. No, about a week by the looks of it. It's only 2 weeks ago. So it hasn't been there that long. But it could be kids. That's the only trouble, it could be kids. But saying that, that's two or three of them to lift at. I'm going to go into the other circle. See, that's new and that's all been ripped off. I'll have to have a look at that. Just go into the other circle. See if there's anything new. This is the other circle, but it's big logs, and it's got like little logs across this side, so I'm guessing this is the entrance. Some of that wasn't there last time. It's that. Them bushcrafter and this stuff, it's great for matting fires. What I keep noticing, they snapped off the nuts on bushcrafters. This bushcrafter was sort here, because that is absolutely mint. Camera's playing up, that's good. but I can't record outside. So far, I didn't even feel much today, so I don't know what's going on here. But this little valley in, well, not valley. I'm gonna get out with a dodger on here. These. Once again, snapped up. Slight lump, but it's canny weird off. We have another tree where its roots were ripped out. Again. Trails are all over here. Little arch there. Like a little riverbed. Notice this tree hasn't had its things snapped off. I'm actually filming that way with me as a camera. See, possibly it used to be a tree there. Trampling, so I should be concentrating here. But a snap just pushed one side. Quite fresh. few. Three. And a large. See how high the wood this brick is. What? That's from there. That could be natural. This one's broke twice. And quite fresh by the looks of it. Why it's been put over a little bit better, I don't know. Thought you had a print here, but I stood on it. Yeah, I'm not sure. That's fresh. Now, here's the thing. If it was wind damage, it wouldn't snap twice. It's not off the trees around here. Got another one. Put a print out there. I don't know if you can see it. It's not brilliant light, but it's a print. And what's that for? Can it cover it in here? That's been on the floor. Been snapped, and snapped 3 times. There's also a little deer trail there. Possible knock. Complain up again. I don't know why. Few snaps. No, that's just a snap. I thought it might have been stuck in the ground. Possible. A lot of disturbance here. I picked the wrong route. The trail come up. So you truly go on now. Now that must be changed a bit. Nothing over there. Being snapped and put over the deer trail. And two deer trails together. In little stumps in the distance. Try to be a bit quiet. It's me up. be on the high ground. She's going a bit slow, trying to be quiet. Do you scratch? Just following the deer trail, because get you in woods, but at the same time I'm looking about, trying to look for a few signs, like something down there. I think this is the same time, so does this over here. Got my side camera gone, so concentrate on my head. Birds are just picking up here, so over there they're not picking anything up. Sometimes when you're researching, just look on back, you see stuff you miss. Bed. Few snaps, so we've got some sort of trail. Surprised me, that one. Just got some deer. I can see him. bottom. It flew across. It's snapping there, but looks natural. Todd's greening up. The worst thing about researching, some days you hear knocks, you get stuff. Most days, it's like today. You might hear a few little things, but you're not sure. Notice the transition from pine to open. This looks like an old lover mud coming up on. Been in these forests that I do for 4 or 5 years. I still come across stuff. I didn't know that was there. Right, I've got a few shots and I'll leave you there. Too early for most people. How long I've been on, haven't got a clue.